Actually, they were able to sensitize our children concerning, you know, some of the potentials, how to discover potentials in them, so that it can help them in choosing their career in the future. A lot of things were being done, which we know definitely it will help, if not all that were participants today, at least a very great number of them.
Okay, thank you very much. From what we saw too, your students really performed well, and it motivates me. So are you going to continue the way you are teaching them, or because okay, they have made us proud in part of the Resources Builder Initiative, so we'll be just in length.
Actually, it's our goal in this school, from what you had, you know, while they were reciting the school anthem, they say, you know, forward we go, onward we know, backward never, we will lead the rest. So that has been our focus, that has been our goal, and that has been our pursuit, and it will remain. That is why we are having the results we have in front of
us. What message do you have for the Resources Builder Initiative Plan?
Actually, I want to say that it's a very good thing. I appreciate them. Young guys that at this their stage, they are already thinking about to give back to the society. I want to let them know that if they don't relent, the sky is going to be a starting place.
Okay, your name is again, sir.
Mr. Fatima, I don't know.